Yo, what is up guys, it's your boy DSG Prodigy here, and today we're gonna be playing episode 4 of The Walking Dead season 1. This is where it gets interesting, and this is where it gets like really sad. So yeah, let's get right into this. Leave a like, bro, even way before you even get into this video, pause it, leave a like, and subscribe if you're new. And share with your friends. So, I'm gonna make this, like, a long episode, because I got like, in a couple hours to play, so...
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Shut up, Carly! Ugh, I've heard enough out of you!
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
You're not coming with us.
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow, y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do we do?
Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it. I think we should look for your parents.
Really?
Yeah. You need to know if they're okay, and, well, if they're not, what happened to them?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Right here, and you be sure to find me whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need.
Who the fuck?
I don't know, but I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
Oh, snap. This is where it gets good. This is where if we find Clementine's parents or not, this is where things get interesting. If Lee makes it or not. If Clementine makes it or not. If Kenny makes it or not. But, thank you guys. You, out of everyone, other famous YouTubers like PewDiePie, Markiplier, Jacksepticeye, freaking Cub Scout, all those, that's your joke games. You pick me, I'm honored. Just sit back, relax, grab some popcorn, and just, you know, just watch. It's about to get good.
Can't I just hold it? Just for a little while? We're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can...
Not now, Clementine. Maybe later, okay?
Okay.
How's Omid?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
Kenny, how much farther to the riverfront?
There should be just a few more blocks up ahead.
And there'll be boats there?
There sure as hell better be.
There'll be boats. Have to be. Have to be.
It's going to be okay. Kenny knows what he's doing. What the hell?
What? We better go.
Maybe this city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour? Someone's up there!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
I know what I saw. I'm telling you, there's someone up in that bell tower. Someone alive!
If I were you, I'd
thought you said that thing didn't work.
Who the hell is this?
Hello? Hello? I said answer me.
I don't know, but we better
what the
go.
What was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us? Sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
It tolls for thee.
Well, I don't want to be human food, so, we better run.
Everybody, run!
Oh no, you're not getting Kenny tonight.
Kenny!
Little too close, don't you think?
Ben!
No! Ben, help her!
Oh.
God damn it!
River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Oh, give me a fucking break!
Wait, where the hell is Chuck?
Shit, he's in trouble. We gotta help him.
There's no time. We gotta go, now!
I'll be fine. Just go!
Get the door.
You okay?
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, it's gonna get infected. We've gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went. You know they can smell blood.
Let me see if I can find us a way in.
Okay, doghouse. Dirt mound. Doghouse.
Just a doghouse.
I'm not digging that up just yet.
What's this? Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked too.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door?
I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it.
Well, shit. Every day's a school day.
All right, so where's the dog?
We're talking to Ben.
About what happened back there on the street.
I know. I don't know what happened. I just froze up. Hasn't that ever happened to you?
Just hear what I'm saying to you. You put that girl in danger again, it won't be walkers you have to worry about.
I hear you.
How do you think Kenny's holding up?
I don't know. It's like all he can think about is finding a boat. He definitely doesn't want to talk about Katja and Duck, at least not with me.
Yeah, well, I figure that's probably for the best.
I'm gonna go check things out.
All right.
I need a shovel.
The shovel is never not useful.
Hey, be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
Yo, what is up, guys? I'm back. Sorry, it took like 2 seconds or 1 second for you, but anyways, grab your popcorn, sit back and relax and watch the show.
What's buried down there?
Nothing. Clem, go over and sit with Krista and Omi, okay?
But I want to...
Just do what I say, okay?
Uh-huh.
Oh, God, the smell.
Get it off.
It just falls off.
Oh, okay, that is not cool.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
Will we be inside soon?
Yeah, not much longer now.
I hope so. It's getting cold out here.
Dude, you're not gonna break that thing open. All you're gonna do is make a lot of noise we don't need.
There goes nothing.
Yes! God damn!
You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can...
Clem, are you okay? Say something!
Ta-da!
Good job, Clem!
Yeah, way to go!
I did good, right?
Yes, you did. You did good.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
No, it's okay. I'm good. I feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
I don't know if that's in my background, but I don't know.
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I was gonna tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street, and we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
How much sense does anything make anymore? In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there these days. At least the dead don't play games with you.
Whoever it was, seems like they're following us. And I don't like being followed.
All the more reason to get on a damn boat where we can't be followed.
I'm not going back out there anytime soon. Omid needs to rest.
And that's also true, but...
I'm with Kenny on. Once it's quieted down outside, we'll all head to the river together. Deal?
Suit yourselves, but I'm not gonna wait around too long for someone else to grab up those boats. That's our ticket out of here.
Place seems secure, at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
All right, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Can I help? What if there's another locked door?
I think you've been helpful enough for one day, kiddo. Why don't you just see if Kristen or Omid need anything, okay?
Okay.
Let's look at the cabinets.
All empty.
Dog food, that's sad. Come on.
What happened?
It's nothing. Just, nothing. Holding up okay?
I hope this house is safe. Have you checked all the rooms to make sure?
No, but I'll take care of it. One more to check. That's the last room. Looks like downstairs is secure. Well, place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
Is he okay?
Yeah, for now. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
No, nothing. Sorry.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee? Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny. Kenny said he thought he heard something up there. Went to go look.
He's up there?
I can't get him to come down.
Stay here. Kenny? Kenny, you okay, man? Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that? Oh, my God.
Looks like he died of starvation.
Kind of looks like Duck, don't he?
It's just a kid. What the hell happened to him?
Ain't nothing on him. Guess he must have been hiding out up here. Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can, Lee. Couldn't do it before. Can't do it now.
I can't ask you to do this, man. I'll take care of it. Like I did before.
Are you sure?
I guess we'll find out. This must have been where he slept. Poor kid must have tried to hide out up here until he starved to death. Oh, this could have been Clementine if I hadn't found it when I did. I'm sorry.
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it.
If he comes back to life, I swear. I don't like this. Thank you. I swear.
Hey! Hey! You stay the hell away from us, you hear?
Lee, what's going on?
I saw someone standing there by the fence, watching us.
A walker?
No, too fast. Took off like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man or a woman?
Didn't get a good enough look.
What does it matter?
I'm wondering if it's the same guy who's been following us. The guy on the radio.
Kenny?
I'm fine. I'm fine. What's all the ruckus?
Lee saw someone watching us from outside the gate.
What? Who?
I can't be sure. They ran off before I could get a good look.
I don't like this one bit. Not one bit.
Me either. Walkers are one thing, but the thought of someone out there actually stalking us.
All right, that's it. We've stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river and find ourselves a boat.
I don't know if Omid's well enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go, we're moving out.
I'm with Kenny. The sooner we get the hell out of here, the better.
Well, then hell, what are we waiting for?
I'll go get my stuff.
No, Ben, you'll only slow us down. Lee and I can go scout the river while the rest of you get ready to move out. You stay behind with Krista and Omid.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
Clem, honey, I think it'd be best if you stayed here with Ben. I need you to watch out for Omid and Krista. Help them get ready to move out.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
I know, it's just this once. Sometimes we all have to put aside what we want for the good of the group. Hey, don't worry. I'll be back before you know it, okay?
Okay.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Come on, Clem. Let's go see if Omid needs anything.
So, you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
That's not how it is, Ben. I need you to stay here and keep an eye on Clementine.
I can do that.
Well, just so we're clear. While I'm gone, anything or anyone tries to get inside this house, you shoot them. Don't even think twice about it. Understand?
I got no problem shooting walkers.
Did you hear what I said? Anything or anyone? Good.
Let's go get this boat.
Hey, so you want to talk about it?
About what?
About what happened back there, in the attic.
No.
You sure, man? I mean...
River's right up ahead.
Son of a bitch! That bastard's fucking with us again! It's another trap!
No, listen. That's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
What in the hell is going on?
person ringing that bell might be doing us a favor.
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Good one.
Let's keep moving.
Sounds good.
Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're... Oh my god.
There's gotta be a boat. There's gotta be.
Are you sure about that? Doesn't look like it to me. Maybe we need to start thinking about a plan B.
This is the plan, Lee. This is our best and only shot. You said so yourself back at the house. You agreed with me!
Yeah, but that was before we...
This one might still be...
Okay, guys, I'm back.
Be salvageable.
You better be right about this.
I said it might be. Give me a fucking break. I'm a fishing captain, not a miracle worker. I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Okay. Solid. Fuck. Is this meant to be some kind of warning? Do something like this. Using walkers like scarecrows. What sick bastard did this? What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
What the hell is that?
A fate worse than death. Abandoned, like every other place in this city. No sign of any boats down there. No way that one's salvageable. Nothing but water, not a boat to be seen. The Talmadge Memorial Bridge. Can't imagine how many people tried to escape across it when the city started to fall. What the hell? Get down! Get down!
Why the hell are we hiding?
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street.
Where'd he go?
Saw him run into that newsstand.
Could be our bell ringer. How about we go find out?
Sounds like a plan.
Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
We just want to talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
Clem?
You're not from Crawford.
Crawford? What the hell are you talking about?
Mind if I get up?
Slowly. Kenny, no, it's not our guy! No, he's with us!
Who the hell are you people?
I asked you first.
The name's Molly.
Molly? I'm Lee. This is Kenny and Clementine. Not looking for any trouble.
Hi.
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
No. I'm from Macon. Kenny here's from Florida.
She didn't ask for our life stories, Lee. What's the deal with this Crawford place?
You sure you want to know? When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive, stop the dead getting in. I try to avoid them.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero-tolerance policy for anyone who won't or can't live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because there are no children in Crawford. Not anymore.
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
I knew it! Lee, I knew she was the one who's been following us! Fucking with us!
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass. I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy, remember?
Yeah, well, whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raised the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks towards it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Geeks? Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival? They'll eat anything, alive or dead.
That's pretty smart, the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast. Get in and out before they start to wander back again.
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survived, while the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
That's not how our group does things.
You're not saying they actually... I mean, kids?
No. The children, they just forced to leave, along with their parents. Left them to fend for themselves out here in the world.
Why?
Like I said, zero tolerance. Crawford got rid of anyone that couldn't pitch in, pull their own weight. The way they looked at it, those people were just a lot of useless mouths to feed, a drain on their precious resources.
How do you know all this?
Everyone in Savannah knew. What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost story. Except this one was true. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Came down here looking for a boat. Hoping to get our people out of here. Find someplace safe.
Yeah, good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other. Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars, too.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
Hey, moron. You wanna keep your voice down?
Shit.
Since you're not getting on any boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before... Great. Just great.
Isn't that the...
The way we came.
Fuck. Gunshot must have brought him back.
Isn't there another way back to the house?
Mom, is there a... Hey! You're just gonna leave us here?
Sorry, I must have missed that part of our conversation where you became my problem.
Don't leave us here, please.
Come on, make it fast.
Oh, fuck me.
Come on, hurry.
Get your ass out of there!
God, can't get it open!
Here, use that to pry. wide open.
Clementine, can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there. Shit.
Let's find a way out of here. Then I might end it. Depends. Okay.
Built solid.
Solid.
No way I can pry that open.
Oh my god. Okay. It's like a dead rat. Let's try left.
Won't turn anymore in that direction. Good thing I'm out here and not in there. Seems loose. Turn me more in that direction.
Here they come.
must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard. No bullets. He must have saved the last one for himself. You deserve better, old man.
Halloween, guys.
Just a sign. No way I could pick that up on my own. I'm not gonna be able to pry these bars with this. Must have been one of those old nuclear fallout shelters.
Mobile will drop it.
It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave. Right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford.
No.
If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Crawford, are you from Crawford?
Crawford,
Dad. Don't lie to me. I'll know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I think you better start talking.
Came here with a small group hoping to find a boat. We just want to get out of here. How about you just let me go?
Ain't no boats around here. Crawford took everything.
Yeah, I heard.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here, right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
I'm not from Crawford, but I saw what they did up there. It made me sick. I'm not like them, and I don't think you are either. I think you're a good man.
Keep back, or I swear I'll shoot.
It's all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Relax. I'm not here to hurt you.
You're really not from Crawford?
No, I'm really not.
Well, we are, or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place, you know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't look that old, so you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? A morgue?
Yeah. Irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
I told you. My group and I were up by the river looking for a boat. Now I just want to get out of here and find them again.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
Look, sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people. Back to Clementine.
She's your daughter?
No. She lost her real parents. I'm doing what I can.
You're not seriously considering going with him.
It's all right, Bree. I had a daughter, too. Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back and let that happen to someone else.
We need you here.
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it. Let's go.
Okay, I'm probably gonna end it here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Freaking subscribe if you're new or if you haven't. Share with your friends and tell them to do the same. When we hit 50 subscribers, there will be a giveaway. When we hit 100 subscribers, there will be a special video. Now, just thank you all so much for the support on this series. And I just can't, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.